Jin.
Uncle.
I wasn't sure you would come.
I wanted to talk with you. If we work together, we can drive off the remaining Mongols. Start rebuilding our home.
That is not your duty. The Shogun has disbanded Clan Sakai. As of today, you are no longer samurai.
I sacrificed everything for my people. And I would do it again.
New samurai are coming to replace those we lost. They will occupy your land and estate.
I have to say goodbye to my home.
Ride with me.
My family cemetery.
The resting place of 7 generations of Sakai. Including your mother.
And my father.
We must pay our respects.
This.
So will I. The Shogun has declared you a traitor.
He ordered you to kill me.
The Ghost was an outlaw. He taught our people to defy their leaders.
To defend themselves.
With poison. The gift you gave to our enemy.
I had to stop you from throwing away our people's lives.
You have no honor.
And you are a slave to it.
You are my son. I must continue the line of Shimura without you.
I must start a new family.
And my head is the cost.
Taking it is my punishment.
I'll find a day together. It is beautiful. It's time. Write the last words of Clan Sakai.
And Clan Shimura. Fate neither of us want. No death redeem us.
force will always be with you.
Yes, Uncle.
I will train you to become the strongest warrior Clan Sakai has ever known. I will raise you as my own son. Are you ready?
I am ready.
I don't want to hurt you.
The wounds dealt my spirit. You never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse.
Let me go in peace.
You want revenge.
This is not my revenge. It is my punishment.
Me with a warrior's death.
I have no honor. But I will not kill my family.
The ghost will be haunted for the rest of